KHON2 Sports, Ren Clayton.
The University of Hawaii men's volleyball team started the season with two sweeps. Tonight, they played Game 3 of the Rainbow Warrior Classic against USC. The start of this one got pushed back because the previous game went long. The All-Americans were going off for Hawaii. Stein von Tilburg had 15 kills. He's always one of the emotional leaders. Rado Parapunov continues to show off that lefty swing. 16 kills for him. The Trojans gave the Bulls their tightest set of the season in the second when they scored 23. Look at setter Joe Worsley. The captain can get up and stuff. He had two blocks, 34 assists. UH wins in straight sets again.